You're broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round, and you can't find a...
Hi, my name is Jolly Swag, and today I'm going to share with you a poem about black scientists and inventors. I call it Sci-Inventors. They try to break us down, and although we may get tired, these black inventors and scientists are certainly to be admired. See, my people are great. We come in many colors, flavors, and sizes. Our contributions have always been great, and our determination still rises. But today I came to tell you about a few extraordinary black people who rose up against all odds and are just phenomenal. George Washington Carver, the man of the hour. Did you know he invented different uses for peanuts, using some for power? With peanuts he made fuel for cars, cooking oil, and even flour. While his accomplishments are grand, he's definitely not the only black man. Charles Drew invented the blood bank, which saved so many lives. Could you imagine without it, not many would survive. Known as the Black Edison, Granville T. Woods made key contributions to the telephone and streetcar, which still runs on the tracks of many neighborhoods. Then there's Louis Latimer, best known for patenting the light bulb telephone. And Otis Boykin improved the pacemaker, TV, computers, and made them all affordable. For women who can't live without their hair straightening cream, thank Garrett Morgan for that. He also invented the three-position traffic light and even the gas mask. How about Jan Ernst Max Leiter? With that name, did you even know he was black? He invented a machine that can manufacture shoes really, really fast. Daniel Hale Williams was the first doctor to successfully perform open heart surgery, then opened the first nursing school for black women. Maybe one day it'll be a university. Dr. George Snowball was the first black dentist in Maryland, but Miss Noreen Dixon can share more about his life. Because he's her uncle. He served for 46 years as a dentist and lived to be 105. Let's not forget about these wonderful women who were scientists and inventors too. They paved the way for little girls for any STEM career they want to pursue. Dr. Shirley Jackson works at the prestigious Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute as the highest paid president of a private college, with a bachelor's and PhD from MIT too. Marie Van Britten Brenn, inventor of the first home security system, which set the standard for all security systems, okay? And Madam C.J. Walker was the first American woman to become a self-made millionaire for creating African-American hair products that are still used today. Dorothy Vaughan, Mary Winston Johnson, and Katherine G. Johnson are the three women the Hidden Figure movie was made about. See, these women were human computers, but discrimination is not something they were without. Yet all three were a part of NASA before it was even called that name. Their brains were extraordinary, performing complex calculations that no one else could claim. But while the list of contributions that people of color have made is always under debate, I'd be here all day to name them all. But just remember, we too make America great. We work twice as hard with lower pay and often little or no recognition. But without the struggle, sacrifice, and long journey, we wouldn't have the same ambition. We get our strength from our ancestors, the ones they tried to break. But on their shoulders we stand. Mediocrity is not an option. Excellence is the only way. I hope you learned a lot from what I shared, because our contributions are no mystery. And there's true victory once we celebrate black history as a part of American history. Yes. Thank you.